In the spotlight this morning, Brian Fox is a nationally renowned artist specializing in painting of athletes and celebrities, and one of his most recent pieces is getting a lot of attention. Take a look at this. It is called Endurance, and it was just unveiled earlier this month at the Spalding Rehabilitation Hospital's flagship location, Charlestown, Massachusetts. Spalding's world-class team treatment of 32 Boston Marathon survivors and continues to administer care to survivors and other patients recovering from the traumatic injuries. Just really incredible stuff. And Brian Fox, he joins us this morning. Man, so nice to meet you. Thank you. Thank you for coming in today.
Thanks for having me.
Talk to us about that painting that you did. I know you've been doing this for about 10 years, right?
Yep.
Is that one tougher and one of those paintings that you really, truly want to make sure you get right because it means so much to so many people?
Yeah, there was, I thought, a little more pressure because of the meaning behind it. Mm-hmm. You know, I was inspired by the survivors' stories, first of all,
right.
The first responders, and the folks at Spalding and how they treated everybody and how and what they do for a living.
And you and I were talking about Heather Abbott and what an inspiration she is to so many people, everything that she's been through. And the painting has meant so much to her, too.
Yeah, she gave a great quote. You know, I was very moved by her words, by it, and I was nervous at first.
Sure.
You're kind of not sure what people are going to expect. It was veiled, you unveil it, and then to have their response to it meant the world to me.
And you have had just a wild ride. You and I were talking. You said you quit your job 10 years ago, to much chagrin of a lot of family members, and went into this not really knowing that the outcome would be as incredible as it has been for you.
Yeah, it's very surreal. You quit my job on a leap of faith. You know, you feel like God's going, hey, quit your job.
Yeah.
And everybody's going, what are you doing?
Yeah.
So to fast forward to where I'm at now, it's very surreal. But you can't get anywhere without the great people I have around me.
And you have a lot of great people around you. You have painted and created so many just... Honestly, the work that you've brought us today, I don't even know if it'll even come across as great as it is as standing here, but I know they're paintings, they're done with oil, but they look so great. They look like photographs.
Thank you.
They really, when you grab something like this, do you step back and envision what's going to be on the canvas first?
Yeah, you try to come up with some sketches, some ideas, like most artists do. They kind of figure it out in their head first and then try to get it on canvas.
And we were talking, saying, you actually see mistakes in paintings. For the average person, these are incredible.
Well, thank
there
you.
Aren't any mistakes.
Yeah, no, there's a lot of them.
And you start over.
Start over, do another piece, or use them as practice, and kind of keep working them up.
You've also worked for some incredible people. You've worked for Steven Tyler. You've worked for David Ortiz.
Yeah.
You've worked for Tom Brady, Robert Kraft, Mark Wahlberg, for a lot of charity organizations.
Sure.
And personal things that they've asked you to do.
Sure.
How is it getting that phone call from celebrities and they ask you to do something amazing like you've done?
It's surreal. That's the best way I can put it. It's kind of like, who's calling? You kind of sometimes think it's your buddy busting on you.
Right,
you know?
Yeah.
But no, it's pretty cool.
What is the work that you're most proud of? Is it the one that you've done for the Boston Marathon or something else that has been really an inspiration to you?
I would say the endurance painting for the Boston Marathon. That has some tremendous meaning to me. It's very personal.
Right. And what other, because you're not just working on these, you're working on like five or six or seven at a time, too.
Sure. So Walt Disney, right now working with Walt Disney, Dale Earnhardt Jr. and his charity, we're creating a painting for him, a number of athletes right now, another some celebrities as well. So.
Well, this is really just incredible work of art that you have done today. I'm just... amazing stuff, such really great work. What is the next project you're going to work on?
I'm doing some work for Matt Light and his foundation.
Right.
We're creating some stuff with Duck Dynasty, so that would be kind of fun.
That would be good stuff. Well, thanks so much for coming in today. Thanks for bringing your incredible pieces of art today. And we want to be sure to tell everybody to watch Eyewitness News team of anchors and reporters live from, yes, Boston. And head-to-head, you can head to our website, WPRI.com, to find inspiring stories, photo galleries, and much more, including one from our very own Susan Hogan. Yes, she is doing it. She is running in today's marathon.